too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today we got Yungeen Ace, NBA Youngboy. We wanted it is the official music video, man. We got a little throwback for y'all, man, and I ain't gonna cap. I'm reacting to this because I saw this on my recommended. It popped up on my recommended. I'm like, I ain't know Yungeen Ace and Youngboy had a song together. This is from like back in 2018, back when Yungeen Ace was really starting to catch a buzz. Also back right before, you know, NBA Youngboy was already, he was in the process of really blowing up. Like, he had an impressive catalog at this time, man. But now, you know, his catalog is crazy right now. But listen, man, we ain't gonna waste no time. We gonna get into it right now. Yungeen Ace and NBA Youngboy Wanted. Official music video, let's get it. It's crazy because they, it's like they both speak the same pain in all their music too, man. Let's get it.
Ain't too many people that were there for me. If I told you I love you, then you could depend on me. I was walking alone and y'all was counting on me. I was locked in that cell and y'all ain't care about me.
What, mom found all the racks? She like, where you get all this money from? Oh man. Pray the Lord protect the path I'm going, man. That's deep, man. You know, with all the evil that's going on in the world, in the game too, especially involving the rappers, man. Listen, Lord, just guide me. Lord, just guide me. Keep me safe and protected, man. And away from hating people with bad intentions. I'm saying though.
I'm shot my heart up, be the grace. They keep it on with no safety. Even though I'm on probation. And if I slip, I'm going to jail. Can't let a nigga take me. We're riding city, I want to rob and kill me. We're riding city, I got some chains on my head. All of my life, nigga, no, I ain't scared. And the devil for this island, I'ma die by my respect. And that's on my mama.
Man, you know what's crazy about Yungeen Ace? Because I think this was around the time when that whole thing happened, you know, him losing his homeboys like that, man. It's like he was talking about he on probation. He just lost his partners. He on probation. And he got money on his head in the city, man. I don't understand how this man is able to function. Like, you see your people get shot and killed right in front of you. You got people in the city that you stay in trying to off you. They got a bag on your head. Like, how are you even able to go forward, man? It's like a movie with this man. But yeah, he, man, listen, Yungeen Ace always comes with the quality in all his music, though.
And the devil for this island, I'ma die by my respect, and that's on my mama. Niggas still tryna test me, bitches sick and get reddest. Fall out with the guard, still told the Smith and Wesson. Niggas still tryna test me, bitches sick and get reddest. Fall out with the guard, still told the Smith and Wesson. He said there's also a press, so when I see him, I'ma scratch him. Ain't too many people that were there for me.
Nah.
If I told you I loved you, you could depend on me.
All facts.
I was walking alone and y'all was counting on me. I was locked in that cell and y'all ain't care about me. I'm deep in the streets and I swear that I don't want it. I'm deep in the streets and I swear that I don't want it. I pray the Lord protect the path I'm going.
Yo.
I pray the Lord protect the path I'm going. I'm deep in the streets and I swear that
that's all I want it.
Tribulations to the sack all gone. If I ever get enough, I'll run money racing. We don't have no fun. Take one today, now be the same day I said. Young nigga made history. Money talk what they say can't get to me. Yeah. I'ma speed through the light.
Money talk what they say can't get to me, man. You know what suck, man? It sucks because we ain't never going to be able to hear another Yungeen Ace NBA Youngboy song, man. I don't think they got any issues with each other. But, you know, street politic wise, you know, Yungeen Ace and Jada Yungeen under the same label. They under the same gang. And, of course, Jada Yungeen and Youngboy, you know, they ain't fucking with each other. So, You know, if your guy got a problem with him, you got a problem with him too. That's just the way it go. But like I said, though, it's like Youngboy and Ace, man, they preach about the same pain. They preach about the same experience because they really came from pretty much the same background. You know, street niggas that really didn't been through it. You know, it would have been incredible to see. You know, this was at a time when not everybody was beefing with each other, man. It was just a lot of young niggas in the game just focused on getting money and growing their name. But, you know, things different now, though. Things different.
Fire run, money racing, we don't have no fun. Take one today, now be the same day I said. Young nigga made history. Money talk, what they say can't get to me. Yeah. I'ma speed through the light in the red. Family business don't pay. Our friend in here, my whole play. My own nigga ain't paid. Don't know what to do, what should I say? Probably be wrong if I knock out his brain. It ain't hit on my pain, ain't nothing gon' change. It ain't nothing you can't have, just stay out my way. Ain't too many people that would doubt for me. If I told you I love you, you could depend on me. I was walking alone and y'all was counting on me. I was rocking that cell and y'all ain't care about me.
Man, it's pressure though, but it sucked that we ain't gonna be able to hear this again, man. I hate that I was late getting on to the song. Cause I fuck, y'all know we fuck with Yungeen Ace and Youngboy, like heavy on the channel, man. You know, maybe one day, I mean, we don't know, man. Anything could happen in rap, man. Maybe one day, you know, people can put they issues to the side, man, and just focus on the music. It's a lot of money out here to be made. And can y'all imagine Yungeen Ace and Youngboy getting together on the tape again? Boy, that'd be crazy, man. Free Top Till It's Backwards. Wanted official music video link down below in the description. Y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos, man, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta